after nearly 10 years, an arrest is made in a cold homicide case.
In February of 2010, a man was shot and killed in a home invasion in Fair Oaks. Earlier this week, the Sacramento County Sheriff's Office Homicide Cold Case Team arrested 45-year-old John Francis Mescal for murder.